the catacombs. Small. Thanks for celebrating. Checking out the cavity buster demo. Loop through the first area to get a taste of what the game has to offer. This demo features three possible boss fights. Four if you find the hidden boss and tons of items to play with. This is an unfinished product and subject to change. That being said, the game is a long ways to into development. It's so cool that you're playing this, and it would mean a lot to me to hear what you think of the game, Cavity Busters demo. If you enjoy the game, please add it to your wishes, as well as to join the Discord and Twitter to follow along and shape the development. Enjoy, Adrian. Left mouse button to continue. So Adrian's the name of the dev. So what? Cavity Busters, huh? It's by SpaceMyFriend. Okay. Let's try this out. Mouse button to continue. Whoa! Oh shit. Scared the crap out of me. What the hell? This looks like friggin' carrion. No, I'm just kidding. Tutorial, normal options. Let's look at the video options. I don't really know what VSync does. Whatever. Accessibility options. Yo, Cavity Busters is designed around these default settings. It's highly suggested to play your first game if you're asked to change these settings. The game is far too hard or too easy. You can just adjust these settings to your liking. No content will be blocked off. Enjoy, my friend. What? Okay. Alright, this is the WASD controls. Jump space. Can I use a... Ah, screw it. Shift. Shotgun. Oh man, this is gonna be tricky. Alright, let's do this. Manual. I'm just gonna go through the game. Wishlist, start tutorial. Let's try to Zoro first. Your abilities have you... Oops. What the hell am I doing? Okay, what? So I use the mouse. Your abilities have been taken away. Find any if the way is blocked, try another direction. Okay, that's a weird glitch. It stopped working for some reason. It's like when I clicked off the screen, it won't function. That's... I don't know, that might be a glitch, man. I don't know, let's reopen it again. Because I was trying to mess with it. Okay, let's try it again. Okay. Abilities have been taken away, find out if it's a block. Okay. Alright. Oh, okay, I don't have any abilities. Does the controller... Oh wait, the controller works! Why am I using it? Oh. Okay, that's better. Is this like kind of similar to the binding of Isaac? Okay, I can't go that way. Ow. Okay, I can't go that way. What the hell? tooth to shoot to recall. How? Press the button for the tooth drill to perform a boomerang shot. What's going on? Kind of fun. What in the world? What? Yo, what's going on? Glitch? Bro, what is up with this? Trouble with this game. What the? Try again. Keeps messing up like that. Maybe I'll just somehow control it. Oh, I can only play the. What the hell? You can roll right mouse to roll. Okay. Oh crap. Nope, I can't go there yet. Oh shit. What the fuck? Oh, okay. Nope, can't go that way. So which way am I supposed to go? Ah, shoot. You can roll into a wolf's initiator wall. Ah. What the? Wait, it's temporary. Oops. Ah. That kind of changed things. Detect your gun bullets by dodging, rolling, or dashing into a bullet. Oh, sweet. Okay, deflect. What? Space to jump. Okay. That's a weird way of jumping. Okay, I'm slowly learning it. It's not really that hard though. Stun enemies, flash jump on stun enemies to simply touch an enemy's shades a jump attack. Weird jump animation. It's like you get out of the screen when you jump. And then you just aim with the mouse. Or I guess if you're using a controller. Okay. Oh, I've been here. Nice. Shotguns requires momentum to use. Ready with shift. Shoot while rolling or while dashing. Right mouse button. Ah, shoot. that. So now what? Nope, wrong way. Hitting shotgun kills. Killing power gives help used with Q. Just complete the tutorial to learn more as you play. Okay. What? Ah, so that was it. Start. Oh wait, what? Whoa. Is this a demo or is this a full game? Press E to talk. Are you ready? Ready for what? In my bed, in my shade. Send defeat the pearly knights. The fuck? What is going on? The goop canals. Wait a sec. I thought this was just a demo, how come? Crap. Primarily drop items to carry negative and positive effects. You contracted a disease. Okay, and some of these can be cured. If you don't take the disease, the dungeon will devour. It's your choice. Food shattered. Oh man. What the fuck? Ah. If unlocked the combos, this is an optional kind of rewards miners. Loves to fast and aggressive place. I can't really though, cannot be unlocked. Shovel. Still don't get it. Spike butt. Or fall dash. Teeth don't like it. Touch that, whatever that is. Whoa, whoa, chill with that. Shit. What the fuck? Boss, whatever that was. Is there until dash or your what? Okay. Oh no. Oh, you again. Shit. Oh, I did it. Oh shit. Shotgun cash rig. Okay. What is that? Grrr. Defeat Chronal Tooth. Oh, I gotta feed it a tooth. Okay. Oh god. Whoa! What is this bullet hell crap? That was the boss. Damn! Holy crap. Shrub the slumber of drunk. Okay. Oh no, not him. Ah, son of fuck. Knock your enemy health increases, player health is explosive. So damage. Ah, crap. Bullet heart, okay. I gotta feed him a tooth. So I gotta beat that friggin' boss. I think. Ah, oh, no. Ah! Why did I roll? Stupid game. How do I disrupt him? Disrupt the slumber of... Ah, shit! Not good. Don't have any health left. Oh god. Oh god. Ah! I think I'll beat the demo if I beat him. Alright, let's try again. Enemies does not damage. Okay. Shit. Use siphon. What the frick is this? Whoa, chill with that. Oh no. What in the god's name? Okay, he needs the tooth. I'm just gonna stay here and keep attacking him. Oh god, here we go. I think I'll beat him. Ah, you bastard. Whoa! Ah, you fucker. He did. Whew! Monster force. Oh my god. How's the pain? No gums, gain a free gun no combo. Is that it? Oh. Load the demo. The goop canals too. Oh, what? Okay, I thought that was it. Holy crap. Whoa! What is the deal with that? To start me off on canals too? Jeez! Oh god. Okay, one more. Is that his tooth? Wait, no, it's not. Okay, I'm done with this one. Interesting game. Oh, okay, it shows me this pass. So yeah, pretty interesting game by what's his name? Cavity Buster. So you're supposed to get rid of serious side of tooth. Space, my friend. Okay, whatever. All right. Let's try another one. That was pretty hard. Holy crap. Cavity Busters. Oof, it's like a bullet hell. Yeah. Cave game or whatever. I guess you're like in a cave or something. I don't know what you call those type of games, but it's called something. What's this, Chase? Is that a thing? Wait, what? Oh no! Ah! Just tell me to install that. Why is it telling me to install that? Shoot. Not good. Okay, there we go. I just wonder why it's telling me to install that. Let's look, what is this game? I'm curious. Oh wait, no, I don't want to do that.